Circling back to the month of April, where we had normal average temperatures throughout the entire month, we only hit 70 degrees once. Looks like we're going to hit it many times later on this week. Today and tomorrow we'll settle for 60s away from the coastline, but that warming trend will lead us to the higher fire danger, the elevated pollen counts as well. A lot of sunshine around and a breeze today that will likely not be around much through the end of the week. It's out of the east and northeast today at 10 to 20 plus miles an hour, 50s at the coastline, lower and mid 60s inland, maybe just a couple of notches and degrees warmer than this for the day tomorrow. But it's as we get to Wednesday and temperatures go back to either side of 70, there'll be a few extra clouds around, but otherwise it is fair skies and a good deal of sunshine through the end of the week. The warmest of the days slated to be between Thursday and Saturday, where we're anywhere between 77 and 84 for highs. You can see those overnight lows climbing as well. Next best chance of showers looks to be Sunday.